Good morning. We begin with the development in the Navy sex scandal this morning. Four sailors have been charged over inappropriate behaviour on board HMAS Ballarat in 2011. It follows allegations which emerged last year of personnel on the warship being sexually assaulted as part of an initiation ritual. Three of the accused sailors have been suspended from duty while officials are weighing up whether to suspend the fourth involved. They'll all face a court-martial later this year.